Hello, I'm Dr. Lisa Brown. I'm the principal here at Green Leadership and World Languages Magnet Elementary School. Arts in Action is a program that works with our fourth graders to help build confidence and teach collaboration skills through music and dance. They do this while incorporating a key area of curriculum for our students. So for the past 16 weeks, our fourth graders have been learning all about famous women from North Carolina. We hope that you enjoy the show as much as we enjoyed putting it together.
Hola, mi nombre es Marlon Torres y yo soy el director ejecutivo de la organización North Carolina Arts in Action. Queremos darle las gracias a nuestros profesores de los colegios y también a los directores por invitar a Arts in Action a formar parte de sus comunidades. Muchísimas gracias al Wake County Public School Systems también por hacernos parte de la experiencia de dar clases en los colegios. Muchísimas gracias. Y ahora disfruten de nuestra función. Hi, my name is Marlon Torres, and I am the Executive Director of North Carolina Arts in Action. Thank you to our principal, and thank you to our school teachers for inviting Arts in Action to be a part of your community. Every year, we strive to serve the children, and this year we have done so despite of the limitations we have faced because of the pandemic. Our commitment to our students is beyond obstacles. Thank you to the Wake County Public School Systems for working with us and for knowing how important it is that we serve our children through the arts. And now, enjoy the runs and leaps, which is the moment where each child gets to be in the spotlight.
A senior teaching artist with North Carolina Arts in Action.
Hi, I'm Susie Landis, teaching artist with North Carolina Arts in Action.
Hi, I'm Rachel Lee, teaching artist for North Carolina Arts in Action LEAP Team.
My name is Jennifer Scully Thurston, and I am the program manager at North Carolina Arts in Action.
I am Kim Demery, the project manager for the North Carolina Arts in Action LEAP Team.
Today, we are going to take you on an adventure of big ideas and brave paths. We will learn from the many innovative, risk-taking, and determined women in North Carolina's history who have made positive changes in their communities, in our state, in the country, and in the world.
Sit back and enjoy the show.
Dolly Madison, North Carolina native and First Lady.
Let's welcome our first class as they open the door to the White House, just as First Lady Dolly Madison did in the early 1800s, emphasizing the importance of social dances.
Renowned poet, author, and professor at Wake Forest University in Winston-Salem.
This dance was inspired by the poem Woman Work, written by renowned poet Maya Angelou.
I've got the children to tend, the clothes to mend, the floor to mop, the food to shop, then chicken to fry, the baby to drive. I got company to feed, the garden to weed. I've got the shirts to press, the tots to dress, the cane to be cut. I got to clean up this hut. See about the sick. I got cotton to pick. Shine on me, sunshine. Rain on me, rain. Fall softly, dewdrops. And cool my brow again. Storm, blow me free from here with your fiercest wind. Let me float across the sky till I can rest again. Fall gently, snowflakes, cover me with white, cold, icy kisses, and let me rest tonight. Sun, rain, curving sky, mountain, oceans, leaf and stone, starshine, moon glow, you're all that I can call my own.
Women kept this country going while the men were called to fight during World War II. Known as Rosie the Riveter, around 5 million women served in the defense industry to support the men who fought on the front lines. Some women served overseas as nurses, but many of them worked in the States producing munitions, parts for ships and airplanes. Rosie the Riveters were also drivers of fire engines, trains, and trams.
More than 7,000 women from North Carolina served in World War II.
Our very own North Carolina Arts in Action LEAP team show us how women help to support the war effort here on the home front.
I'll be seeing you in every lovely summer's day, in everything that's light and gay. I'll always think of you that way. I'll find you in the morning sun, and when the night is blue, I'll be looking at the moon, but I'll be seeing you.
History with your bitter twisted lies. You may throw me in the very dirt, but still like dust I'll rise. Out of the huts of history's shame I rise. Up from the past that's rooted in pain I rise. I'm a black ocean, leaping and wide. Welling and swelling I bear in the tide. Leaving behind nights of terror and fear, I rise. Into the daybreak that wondrously clear, I rise. Bringing the gifts that my ancestors gave, I am the dream and the hope of the slave. I rise, I rise, I rise.
Female U.S. citizens are guaranteed the right to vote in 1920.
Our next class celebrates the 100th anniversary of women's suffrage and voters' rights, emphasizing equality and equity.
I'm so impressed with all the women we have learned about today, and by these fantastic fourth graders who bring their best to school every day. Now, we know women can do anything, go anywhere, even into space.
Astronaut Cook holds the record for the longest continuous time in space by a woman.
We will see that a woman's future is endless, reaching to the moon and back, as we highlight an astronaut and North Carolina State graduate, Christina Cook.
1, 2, 3, 4, liftoff.
In Why the Caged Bird Sings, Maya Angelou wrote, "Instead, pursue the things you love doing, and then do them so well that people can't take their eyes off of you."
Let's remember to give ourselves positive affirmations every day. May I be strong. May I be brave. May I be peace. May I dance today.
At the end of every North Carolina Arts and Action class, we do a thank you in the spirit of our robots. So today I'm doing a sign language goodbye, and helping me is Rachel. So follow us, okay? I go, thank you, dancers, you go. I go, thank you, teacher, person, you go. I go, thank you, musician, person, you go. And, you go. Goodbye.
I am so proud of the work that our dancers have accomplished this year. I see children dancing from home, from their desk, from their bedrooms, their living room, without any obstacles. Thank you so much for the work that you do, and thank you so much to our staff who dedicate their time to making sure that children feel successful through the transformative power of the arts. I would like to say a special thanks to our board of directors and our board chair, Lars von Kanzo. Thank you for your leadership and helping us meet our mission.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
7 years old. Bye.
Adios. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Bye.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Thank you. Bye.
Thank you, 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 bye.
It was a big world, but we thought we were bigger.